office that I want to carpet the floor of. It is 12 feet long and 10 feet wide. I measured it. So here's my question for your math journal. How much carpet do I need to cover the floor of my office? Like always, answer in your math journal and a complete sentence, show your work and explain your thinking. Then share with your teacher for feedback. Don't forget to subscribe and check out our other math journal topics, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.